everybody. John Aguilar, good evening, greetings. We are somewhere near Lafayette, Indiana. Once again, I am mesmerized by the color of the sky up here. Wow, look at that. It's almost one of those, remember those 3D glasses back in 1970s and 80s? Kind of look like a little telescope. Doesn't that kind of look like it? Man, I used to watch that when I was a little boy. I could watch that thing over and over and go around and around. Problem was, there wasn't enough disk to put in there. Now see that black cloud right there? What do you see? What do you see? A horse? No? On the bottom I see a mouth. I see a teeth, you know, a whole bunch of smiling teeth there. But the overall, I don't know, it looks like a head of a horse with its arms spread out wide. Just a quick update brought to you by Milk Biscuit. Guaranteed to brighten your teeth, soften your skin like butter, and make you think you're above average. Milk Biscuit, available now at the Flying J.